Okay. Let's get back to it. Man, I love this game. Ooh, ignore the keyboard controls. Right.
Most people think time is like a river that flows swift and sure in one direction. But I have seen the face of time. And I can tell you, they are wrong. Time is an ocean in a storm. You may wonder who I am and why I say this. Sit down, and I will tell you a tale like none that you have ever heard.
God, this game's so good!
I am the son of Shahram, a mighty king of Persia. On our way to Azad with a small company of men, we passed the where the promise of honor and glory tempted my father into a grievous error.
Now, my son, this
game's old, but it still looks decent for how old it is.
Your Majesty, I trust you remember your promise. The Maharaja's treasure vaults lie within.
Don't do it. Don't you do
like
it.
A warrior, son.
Pause that really quick. Forgot to start that. There we go. And we're good now. Perfect. Almost got crushed. That was close. Oh, I haven't played this game in years. I'm so happy they're remaking it, though.
I think I felt regret as I gazed upon the destruction we had wrought. Or at least humility at the speed with which a world can be transformed from a good world into a hell. If you think so, you are mistaken.
Ooh, why is that?
From that moment, I thought of one thing only. The honor and glory I would bring my father by fighting like a warrior in my first battle.
Wow, why does that stream look like it's running so bad? Is that just me? Hold on a second. No. Stupid damn phone. Is it running fine now? Or is it still choppy? Oh, what is happening? It's all going wrong. So looking forward to it. Not what I wanted. Channel. Alright, let's see if it's just my computer being a douche. Oh! And those men were no more. Oh, I guess it looks fine now. I don't know what the hell. Okay. Oh, I gotta remember how to play this. Alright. A bit close. Oh, that guy is in the wall. Oh, wait. Special action. That was... Oh, I got it. I got it. We're good. There we go. Nailed it. This... Nope. No weapon. Okay. And... Wah! Oh, that's right. The camera in this game looks weird. Slow motion. Unnecessary slow motion, but oh, that guy got a spear. That's whoop. Calm it down. Okay. Moving on. Oh. Ah. Oh, my first enemy. Bring it on, Mr. Spearman. I will destroy you. Got him. Take that, you. Ooh, a ladder. Go ahead and put that away. I need to... Oh, what is happening? There we go. Up the ladder. Oh, there's a man. Oh, there's a couple of guys. Oh, I forgot about this. Hell yeah. Oh, this game is so good. Oh, what a badass. Right? The slow-mo. Gotta love the slow-mo. Have you never played this game? This game's great. If you start mocking this game, we can't be friends anymore. This game is phenomenal.
That their king might say to them, as Khosrow said to Rustam, "You are the noblest of my warriors." From the moment my sword tasted blood, I knew this would not be my way. I would win.
I highly recommend it. It's on sale on Steam right now. $1.99 for all five games.
Maharaja's treasure vault.
Hence why I'm playing it right now. Oh, another spearman. And a swordsman. Oh, that guy's got a shiny shirt. Ooh, that guy had a big knife. I want to run. What's going on up here? Nothing? Okay. Steam. It's on sale. Highly recommend if you want a great, great game with a great story. Whoop! Down I go. That can happen.
That's not.
That can happen. Was it the Forgotten Sands, or was it just the one title? No, I think you said it was the one that was just titled Prince of Persia, which I don't know why people didn't like that one. That was a great one. Gonna be a lot of this. Just warning you right now. That's a lot of the combat. And a lot of that. But yeah, I think you can get all five games. If you get the deluxe digital of Forgotten Sands, you actually get this one for free. So I recommend that if you're gonna get them. All of it was $10.56 for four quote unquote five games. And it ends Monday, so I was like, absolutely, I'm buying all those. What kind of madman would not buy them? Is the game choppy for you, or is it just my computer? Or the stream, rather. Is it super choppy for you? So I guess it's not choppy. All right, the preview I'm seeing on Twitch on my end is being really choppy. Okay. As long as it's not everyone and it's just my computer freaking out, that's fine. So it's not like skipping around like crazy. Okay. That's fine. My computer's just freaking out then. So I would say this game is Assassin's Creed before Assassin's Creed, and just way better. All right. Oh. Oh, you're still alive? Get out of here. Nailed it. Nah. Oh, that was a wrong button. Wrong.
Wait.
Button.
That's not how it happened.
What is it? Oh god, I'm way back here. Alright, first off, let's figure this out. What is. Is it. Now, did I do that just by. Okay. No. Okay, so I just have that button. Get on the ladder. Come on. There you go. That was a death scream. Okay. Oh, it's. Can I skip that? There we go. Okay. I never got the chance to play Majora's Mask myself. I have Ocarina of Time on my 3DS, I believe. Haha, I found the correct button. I do recommend these ones though, all five of them. Great games. Couple of them. Like that. Like how that guy was just doing nothing, he was just hanging out. Got him. And cool pose. Yes. Let's have some water. Believe, yeah. Slow motion. Missed it. Yeah. I've wanted to play it. I know I can get it as a 3D remake on 3DS.
Shall I continue my story from here, the next time we're interrupted?
Sure.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
I do like how they do the saving and stuff, and how it's always the narrator. And everything. This game is just so well done. I don't know why they would ever want to stop this series. Isn't there something down there? Was that prompt? Oh. Oh. All more slow motion. Perfect.
And there it lay, just out of reach.
Oh,
the
so
dagger
shiny.
Of time.
Yeah.
There was a treasure I could carry with pride as a trophy of our victory. If I could only
All right,
get
calm there. Down, Drape. Get there you shall. Oh, I see. Okay. I need to go. Other side. Oh, wrong. Calm down. Nope. There you go. There. Oh, the traps have been entered. You got a problem? He does a great job. What's wrong? Why you gotta be hating? Oh, I can't drink this water. Come on. All right. Excuse me? I made that. So why are you hating on Yuri? Turn and jump. Look at this place. Look how massive this place is. How long do you think it took them to make this? Oh, hello, healing water. I'll take some of you. Or, oh, am I at full? Never mind. Oops. Oops. No. Perfect. Where can a man get a dagger like that?
I had what I came for. It was time to get out. Now.
Don't want to fall on those spikes. Man, calm down.
You promised me my choice of Maharaja's treasures. That dagger.
Surely you won't deny the lad a souvenir in his first battle. You may have your choice.
Yeah, back off.
Maharaja's other treasures.
Accept that hourglass. That will make a fine gift for the Sultan of Azad when we pass through the city. And some exotic animals for his menagerie. And a dozen slaves.
That man is coughing up blood.
I want no animals or maidens harmed until I have chosen. Let it be known
King Saruman is merciful in victory.
Ooh, someone got captured. God, that would be a horrible, horrible hike.
You'll take him into your own service, lest he betray you too. I learned the truth of this, to my sorrow, the day that we arrived in Azad as the Sultan's honored guests.
My friend,
your visit brings joy and honor to my poor and humble dwelling. If only you'd given me time to prepare a proper welcome.
The glories of Azad are famed throughout the world. And yet, the best is yet to come. I give you the Sands of Time. May the friendship between our kingdoms endure as long as time itself.
The sand, why does it glow?
Because it's fancy.
Inside the hourglass is a marvel that no living man has seen. Alas, only the dagger can unlock the sands of time, and it belongs to a greater one. A young prince, dearer to his father than all the wealth of India. Perhaps he will oblige.
Don't do it, man. You're gonna regret it.
No! Stop!
Oh, well, you did it now. Told you, these games are great. They have a great story. I unleashed the Sands of Time and turned everybody into those. Stab.
Each time I struck them down, they rose to fight again. I soon realized that only by taking into my own dagger the sands that possess them, could I liberate them from their monstrous living death.
Now, finish
them. Bam. Here. Oh, hello. If all of you want to like calm down and not come back, it would be great. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and go over here. Just a couple backflips. Maybe not. Right? The hair physics? They're great. That guy, stab this guy, they just keep spawning. I feel like I'm missing something because I'm an idiot. There we go, okay. get out of there. Gonna get crushed. Hope you like whisperings in your ear.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time. You think me mad. I can see it by the look in your eyes. You think my story is impossible. Perhaps I am mad. Who would not be driven mad by horrors such as I have lived? But I assure you, every word is true.
I need to go. Where do I need to go again? It was... Shoot. What's up this way? Nope. Wrong button. What was the point of up here? Nothing? Cool. Alright. Waste of time. Oh. Hey, where are you going? Come back. Alright. Didn't even get to say it. He said it for me. is there anything down there? A bed? I could go take a nap. Alright, this camera needs to stop freaking out. That would be great. Oh, hello, shiny.
Where my father, all our entourage, and I should have passed the night lay cold and silent. The sands of time had swept through, stealing life and warmth from everything they touched. Mm. And I, who unleashed the cataclysm, had been spared. Were there others like me, who yet clung to life, hiding in fear among the ruins? It did not seem so.
Ah, here we go now. No, that's not what I wanted, but thanks anyway. Hello? There we go. Nope. Wrong button.
Is anyone there?
Nailed it. That was close. Perfect. Oh, I hear another shiny. Gimme, gimme. Hello. That was the wrong button. Okay, getting the sand back. Stop. Hey, come back. I did. Every time.
Had I really seen her? Or had my senses given way under the burden of horrors too great to bear and conjured up a phantom? Either way, I could not rest until I had found her again.
Oh, water. Can't drink because I'm full health. Never mind. Any secrets up here? No? Okay. That's where I came from. Hmm. Oh, some men. Perfect. Oh, that was... Back it on up. Hold on. Okay. Nope. Not far enough. Okay. Oh, I'm an idiot. down and drop down. Alright. Oh, it's a big fat one. Camera, you need to chill. Oh, thanks for waiting, guys. So kind of you. This camera needs to have a moment with itself. Totally forgot I could do that. That's awesome.
Discovered that when I had collected enough sand, the dagger gained the power to stop time. Not for me, but for the enemy I struck.
Alright, I heard a shiny. Somewhere, wait. I hear shiny, shiny. All right, where do I go? I feel like... Hold on. So I dropped down over here. Can I? Yes, I can. Okay. Wait. Nope, okay, that's impervious. Aha! There you go. Alright, but there is some kind of shiny thing over there. I kind of want it. But where is it? Save point. I think I was showing me that even though I just did Done. That.
I'll stop the story from here.
Camera can see it. My cat is asleep in the cutest spot.
Whence came these visions that assaulted me thus like fever dreams? Each time I awoke feeling drained and beaten. And each time what I had seen came to pass. As if the sands of time were giving me a glimpse into my own future.
Oh, was that the shiny I was hearing? Okay. Oh god. How did that went? I feel like that should not have killed me. Alright. Gently. Gently. There you go. Okay, what's going on down here? I feel like I don't want to be down here yet. Possibly? Oops. Come on, climb the wall. What do you mean, wow? Oh, did I find the secret? Ooh, into the pitch black I go!
Hello?
Whoa.
Is anyone there? I have a feeling I'm not in Azad anymore.
I don't remember this. At least this one, not specifically. My health increased.
I feel wonderful.
I like how he said that's strange. I feel wonderful. Because that's something to feel strange about. Something over here. There she is.
Give me the dagger.
How about now? The dialogue's a little delayed there.
Do not give me the dagger to undo what you have done.
Your traitorous vizier used the same words. From now on, I trust no one but myself.
Ah, they did not add these to the remake. Okay, I don't remember fighting these.
Go back to the reception hall. Wait for me there. Go!
Man, the dialogue was really delayed on that.
She had been in the desert. I had felt her dark eyes upon me. Now here she was again, she and I, the only two survivors. Did I say two? Excuse me, we were three.
Hell of a room. Ooh. The other way. Aha! What's going on out here?
Glass.
Oh.
What? I did not understand the meaning of what I had just seen.
Weird bat imp things are taking it away.
I could not explain that those winged creatures had a master. The man who had tricked me into opening the hourglass now had his prize. And for some unknown purpose coveted the dagger as well. Would stop it nothing to possess it. Well, I would give him what he sought. I would plunge it into his foul and treacherous heart.
Exactly. First, what's going on in here? like that, so. Okay. Can I? Nope. Back it up. Imagine being as cool as this guy, doing all his parkour stuff. Ah, more books. Shimmy on around, jump. Let's go up. I believe there's something up. Jump. And a jump. Thank you, Paul, for saving me, but I didn't quite need it. I didn't mean to do that. Like it might be. Or I'm just going in a circle. Oh, nope, I am going the right way. Sweet. A bug. Get sucked into the dagger already. Do it. Do it. Get sucked into the dagger. Fine. That's not what I wanted. That works too. Oh, good. Goody, goody. People. Ladies. Oh, I might die. Right in the butt. Hold on, let me get drink some water really quick. Wait a second. Thank you for waiting. Alright, now I can kick your butt. Oh, a twofer. It's not meant to be like an attacking dagger. It's just meant to take their sands. Like, yes, you can attack with it, but it's not meant to be your main source of attack. Oh. Oh, okay. Alright, alright. Lady, you wanna, like, not? Bam. Alright. Oh! I began to realize split that woman in half. I like how that didn't do anything, you just wrote blush. Oh, sweet. Yeah, way to go. Alright, where is... Oh, there you go. So I'm gonna make it like not emo only chat? That'd be great. No, that's not rude.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
No, I didn't mean to do that. Wrong way. Cool. Oh, hello. Going that way. Oh, thought I jumped a little early. Thank you, box. Who's ready for some puzzles?
System. It'll take both of us to do it. I'll reset the axles for you. The man who's normally in charge of this got... Never mind. Ride the platform down to the bottom, then use those two cranks to bring it back up. You see those four axles? You'll need to pick them up one by one until you've got all four. Then bring them up to the top together.
Could you imagine if something like this actually existed as a defense system? Like, my God.
Make sure you pick them up in the right order!
Yeah, the voiceover is great.
That's it! You've got the first axle! Now, pick up the other three! Remember, pay attention to the grooves!
Oh, wait a second.
That's it! One crank turns the platform! The other one raises and lowers it!
I hope they keep that for the remake, because it's hilarious and it's great. Fine, I'll put it back then. Jeez, don't need to yell at me. He is, though. It's like screaming at me. The thing. Grab. There you go. Yep. Where am I? There I am.
That's two!
thanks for letting me know, Yelly Man. In case you were wondering, I now have two. That up. One more. I do want that one, right? Do you want that one right now? I do. Yes. Wait. Yes, I do. So let's pick that up.
Just one more!
No, duh. Quit screaming at me. I hit the wrong way. Dang it. This dude needs to chill. Who's ready for more yelling in their ear? Oh, nice voice. I love the voice squeak. That was nice. I need to switch. Not that way. Yeah, whatever, I'll keep going. And, oh, I went the wrong way. Whoopsies. Aha!
That's it! I knew you could do it! Now, there's you see that platform?
Nope.
Throw your lever, and I'll throw mine!
What manner of machine is this?
I told you! It's the palace's defense system! Stop wasting time! Throw your lever!
Dude needs to calm down. Man.
We did it! Serve those accursed demons right! Oh, by God, they'll rue the day they ever dared attack the palace.
Do you think that guy needed to, like, take, like, a lozenge or something at the end of his voice acting thing? Like, good God. Oh! Screaming guy, no! I like how he was doing the death thing and he's just standing right there. But that screamy guy, no! Hello, boys. You don't see me up here. What is happening to me? Well, that was weird. Get you first, and then you. See you later. I feel bad that screamy guy left, but or died, but that's okay with me. I know. F in the chat for a scream guy. All he wanted to do was bring up the defense system. That was it. That's all he ever wanted.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
What, you're not gonna even give him an F? Rude. Now who's being rude?
What have I done?
I like how they're trolling me in this prompt. That's not an F. But look at this, though. To pass safely through spikes, walk very slowly. Excuse me? So I'm gonna go ahead and not. Or maybe I do. Oh, I do. I trolled myself. Haha.
The palace's defenses had a twisted logic of their own. They could be circumvented by using the strategically placed switches, which I soon learned to recognize. Yet it was hard
to escape the feeling
that I had made a terrible mistake by setting in motion such a deadly.
That was very self-inflicting.
Which seemed, in truth, more likely to claim my life.
Oh, calm down, calm down.
It was not flesh and blood.
All right, I remember the saws. The saws are mean. Especially that one. Come on. There you go. That was like the self rickroll. I ricked myself. Ooh. Holy crap. Mm-hmm. Okay. There's a health fountain up there. Alright, no spawning in the wall, that's cheating. Camera, you wanna like stop? Didn't mean to do that, but I'll take it. Got him. Big fat man. It's so nice of them to wait while I just sit there and do that. Oh. Oh. Blam. Oh. Alright. Cool pose. Fight's over. Save. There it is. What was that? Can I do that again? What happened? He had a lot of pep in his step. I can't even. That was bizarre. Someone brought their moon shoes to Persia. Absolutely, I want to save.
I'll start the story from here next time.
Look how big the moon is, my god. Nope, wrong button. Oh. Oh, I need to go. Hurry, hurry. Or is that permanent? I hope that's permanent. Not permanent. Ah, these freaking things. Yeah. Oh, these things were a pain. Oh, shiny thing down there. I want it. Yeah, I'm gonna get it. Or I'm gonna just completely biff it. Can I seriously not? Come on. I guess I won't get it then. Ooh. I jumped instead of rolled. There we go. Get me to that fountain soon. That would be lovely. I need some health. Oh, I'll take this too. Hmm. He made the noise like he got hit by him. Special secret area. Sweet.
Strange. I feel as if I've been here before. I have been here before.
There's nowhere else to. Oh, okay. Answers that question. Give me full. Yes. And more health. Perfect.
Stronger than ever.
Okay. There's just gotta be a buzzsaw on the wall, because why not? Nope, I do need to. Oh. Camera, do you wanna, like, cooperate for 1 second? Hello, water fountain. And a button over there. Buzz on, no. Oh. Just barely. Well, I went way too early. There we go. Oh, is this a timed one? Well, make it. Perfect. Go, 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 and roll.
Farrah, can you hear me?
Well, now how is that fair? And spikes in the floor? Come on. Nope, stop it. Oh, okay. Too close. Make it underneath. No. Dang it. Come on. End puzzle. Thank you. Just because it's faster. I can die from that, yep. Oh, that's unfortunate. Okay. What was I supposed to do against that? Understand my health is low. Nope, you're going the wrong way. There we go. Them face animations. Hey dude, you got like no health. What are you doing? He would have died right there. Oh, is there a water fountain around here somewhere? Pardon me, excuse me. Hold on, there's water back here. Just, you guys hold on a second. Nope, nope. Excuse me, excuse me. Don't mean to cause you guys any trouble. Just let me drink a little bit. Or not. That's cool too. Thank you.
No, no, no. It didn't end there.
Whoop! Alright, if they just wanna like... Oh, alright. That's cool. Alright. Oh, oh, nope, nope. Oh, boy. Unfortunate. That amount of health is very unfortunate. Why am I just walking? Go! Alright, you can lay on the ground. All right. See you later! Nope. Cool. Ah, yes, son of a...
That's not how it...
Do that, but that works, I guess. Come on, just let me drink the damn water, you fuck.
No, no, no. That didn't happen.
Okay, cool. You son of a bitch. Alright, dude. Piss off. For the love of God. Fucking hell.
No, no, no.
Fuck it. You guys want to fight right now? We'll fight right now. Piss off. Give me some sand. Thank you. Fuck you. Fuck off. Cool. You stupid bitch. Do you want to, like, not? Help you me. Stupid fuck.
No, no, no. It didn't end there.
Help me.
Yeah, you, bitch, you can help yourself. How did you die so fast that time? What the hell is your problem? You were doing just fine earlier. Well, I'm getting my ass kicked.
Help me.
Are you fucking kidding me? Even give me a chance to move. Great. Woman, you need to, like, chill the hell out. Cool. Hey, Fire, you wanna, like, do something instead of just standing there like an asshole? Thanks for doing nothing. You have a damn bow. Do something. Holy shit. Complains that I'm not doing anything to help her, and then as soon as she's fine, it's like, I'm just gonna stand here and do nothing. Cool, thanks. Fucking asshole.
Help me.
No, no, no.
No, fuck you. You can help yourself. This camera needs to chill the fuck out.
Help me.
Piss off.
No, no, no.
Of course he was blocking. Great.
Help me.
Oh, fucking bitch. Cool. Didn't even fucking touch me, but great. Fuck you, you didn't help me ever, so go fuck yourself. Me, just gonna drink some water. Thank you. God, that was hell.
I'm sorry.
Why?
I know what it is to lose a father.
Did you not watch that at all? Cause fucking hell.
Start the story from here next time.
If you see how much health I was dealing with, yeah, you'd be pretty salty too.
So, this is the thanks I get for saving your life.
You don't understand. I need that dagger to undo.
To undo what I have done. Surely you must think I'm a fool.
I still love this game though. That was just really pissing me off. Look at these animations.
Help me find the hourglass.
It is in the Sultan's treasure vault, atop the Tower of Dawn.
How do you know that?
I just know. Come with me then if you insist, but I warn you, I move pretty fast. You better keep up.
What are you playing over there, mister?
Wait!
And you were worried about me.
That sounds great.
Please don't. You're liable to hit me.
Thank you. Is that even a thing? Excuse me? Interesting. How does that even work?
Out of here!
Yeah, how would that work? Actually.
Now what?
Start the story from here next time.
Like, how would that work with quests and stuff? Like, don't you... Like, if you were to use an ocarina for the time, like, to change from a kid to adult, like, would that make me an adult too, or am I in my own timeline? Interesting. That was a mistake.
She tried to steal my dagger after I saved her life. Risking my life for her again. Why? Good question.
Good Lord. 15 people? That sounds nuts. I feel like there's something over here. Oh good, there isn't. Waste of time. Oh, hello. Pardon me as I flip over you and stab you. Please don't make me go off the edge. That'd be great. Thanks. Nope. What do you think you're doing? Alright, camera. You need to... Oh, there I go with the moon shoes again. Camera, I'm not even moving you. Chill. To the sands I was getting. I almost have enough. Where the hell did you come from? Get you. And you. And I'll deal with the lady behind me in a second. Oh, God. Alright, there's way too many people over here. We need to... You're not coming back. Stay dead. I don't like how close you are to the edge. You wanna, like, come over here? Thank you. Hold special action. And then click for a mega freeze. Yeah, this room doesn't look suspicious at all. Yeah, dude, the mega freeze. What's wrong with the mega freeze?
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
You got a problem with the mega freeze? Going that way. Remember Screamy Guy? Too soon? Yeah, you're right. My bad. Game is really making water, like, sound amazing right now. Secret room. I know it's still too soon, but Screamy Guy, I feel like, needs to become a part of this, this channel. He needs to be immortalized somehow. Either an emote, or I don't know if it'll ever get to that point, but, like, if someone gave bits, and a prompt came up, and it's just Screamy Guy just screaming. That would be funny. But yeah, Screamy Guy mode would be great. Exactly, one more to go. That's it! Happening. What do you mean, there I am? Immediately gets separated.
It's so quiet out there. It's terrible. But also beautiful.
Maybe to you.
I like how she literally just said, let's try not to get separated again. Immediately gets us separated. Okay, thank you.
Find a way down to the bottom.
Stay
there. Oh, jeez.
I can reach this one.
Well, ain't that dandy. That would be a horrible thing to get hit by.
I'll just wait here then, shall I?
Yep, you're stuck there forever. Goodbye. Someone needs to clean the blades on these. That's gross. Barely made that.
Are you all right?
Nope.
I heard strange noises.
No permanent damage, thank you.
Hello. Oh, I probably should have waited.
There's another lever in that corner. Do you think you can reach it?
Probably. Oh, let's jump.
I've got it.
You better. How is one normally supposed to traverse this? Like, what the heck? To do. I'll pull that lever if I so well choose.
I can reach this one. Your turn now.
Get off the thing. They're shiny. Alright, don't aim
Stay
an
there.
Arrow at me. What's wrong with you? Alright. Oh, big dude with a hammer or something. Oh, God. Wait a second, fellas. What hit me? Did she just shoot me? Hold on. Did she really just shoot me? How dare her? It is. How dare her? Oh, cool pose? No, still an enemy somewhere? Okay, there he is. Oh, there's multiple. What is happening to the camera? Shot me again? Quit shooting me. What is this madness? There's the cool pose. First I'm gonna heal because someone has been shooting me. Nah, she isn't. Oops. Oh, there's a box over there. Drag the box. Oh. Come on. There you go. Oh, God. Just threw it. Now can I put this on here? No? That's unfortunate. Oh, I see. Okay. And take this. Did you see that in the cutscene? She's gonna shoot me in the back.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
That's creepy. She's standing right on top of me. Miss, could you back off a little bit?
I'm all right. Stop doing that.
No, I will not stop doing that. What's wrong with you? Is there another box? Somewhere?
Try that lever.
Give me what? Try what lever? Yeah, I didn't think so. Unless she's gonna do it. Well, go on. Well. Come on, climb the thing. Shoot.
Do you wish me to leave before finishing my story?
I might have broken it. Maybe. Although. And I reloaded a checkpoint to see something. Although there is that. Alright. How do you get to that? Box up there. How do you get to that box? Can I climb that wall? Rude. Kind of. I am missing something. There it is. I was like, there's gotta be another box. I just didn't see this back here. That was. I honestly did not see that back there until I went to that full view. There we go. Okie dokie. Yeah, exactly. Sitting there doing nothing, easily could have hit that lever the whole time, but like, no. Okay. Ooh, it's nice out here. Door. Right? Oh, great. Great. Woman, move. Hold on, did I just see that right? Move, woman. She almost got me stuck back there.
Watch.
Holy crap, they refilled it completely. Do you hear this bird in the background? Yeah, exactly. Come on, jump him. There you go. She shoots me again.
Ow.
As I say it, freaking happens. Didn't even get the words out of my mouth, and I'm already getting hit in the ass by an arrow. Fari, you need to work on your aim. Your aim is ass. Literally, because you hit me in the ass. Yeah, exactly. That princess. Oh. No. Kitty cat is... This is my left. Yeah. I wonder if you can see her back there. Yep, there she is. Kitty cat. Hi. I'm sorry, did I wake you up? Yeah, a little meow. Just passed out back there. Probably gonna call it there, though. I wanna go play some Adventures. What am I stuck on? Nothing. Okay.